हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू ऑटो रिव्यू। टुडे वी आर एट अजिंक्य किया इन औरंगाबाद एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द किया कार्निवल। सो गाइस, दिस इज हाउ इट्स की लुक्स। वी कैन लॉक अनलॉक, वी कैन ओपन एंड क्लोज द डोर्स एंड आल्सो द बूट डोर टू, एंड दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स। And we can also open the door from the key. And close too. So guys, let me know in the comment how does its key looks, and we can also open the boot from this, so it's really cool, right? It has got a very good chrome finishing, LED DRLs. It looks very impressive. We have got LED fog lamps too. Take a look at this grills, guys. It looks really very premium. Now come on, let's go and see in the back of this car. So guys, this is the Kia Carnival and it is like a limousine. So we have got limousine here. Very cool looking LED lights. Come on guys, let's see the wheels. It really looks very premium. It's all chrome coated. So guys, let's go and see the driving seat. Are you ready? This is a leather finish. It's all switches. So this is how Kia Carnival limousine looks from inside, and see the steering wheel. We have got modes, cruise control. It is adjustable. Very classy looking instrument cluster type. So guys, I'm going to show you the best and cool feature of this car. See this. So guys, as you can see, we have got the full controls of rear doors, left and right. We have got the controls of rear and front sunroofs. We have got two sunroofs here. And this is a power door on off button, and we can open boot from here too. That's really cool, right? This is a mirror kind of thing. That's look pretty amazing. So guys, we get 6 airbags in this car, and this car is powered by 2200cc diesel engine. That's very great for a big car because there are many seats. This is a 7-seater car, and let me show you the other features of this. We have got some goggle space here, and a 12 volt charging socket, and a USB port too. And here too we have got a wireless charging system and then USB socket. Then so you can see this, we have got good space here, and at down too we have got good space. And here also, as you can see, we have got a 12 volt charging socket too, and some space. So we are never going to get any problem with charging our phones in this car because we have got too many of the charging sockets, and that's really cool. Now let us get into rear seats. That's really cool. We have got lot of space here. This is the entertainment system. It's look really amazing, right? We have got all the features here. We can use YouTube, internet, all that features here. This is also a good feature. It is a air purifier. And see the lights here. It looks really amazing. We have got a charging socket, 220 volt max power. We have got 2 cup holders here. And see, we can control the AC from here too. We have got AC vents here. And we have got the rear sunroof controls here too. Isn't that cool? Now let's see how this door closes. So we have got a switch here to close the door. See, that's really cool, right? We have got this also. This is how we can open the windows. We have got good space here also. So guys, we have got Harman speakers in this Carnival limousine, and now we are going to see the boot space. Let's go. Come on. So guys, we have got the button in front to open the boot space. He's our teammate Pranav, and let's open the boot. How cool is that? So guys, we have got a very good amount of boot space here, but we can make this seat come out and make a passenger seat here. See, that's how we can do it. Let's do this one. That's very nice, right? Now let's go and see from the front. So we have to take this somewhat front to go back, and let's take it like this and let's go back. So guys, we have got good amount of space here to sit. I can sit really comfortable. Come here. We have got a charging socket here, two bottle holders, Harman speakers, and this is really nice. We can just hang it down. This we have got handlebars. Oh, we have got a light too here. That's a really good feature, because here there is somewhat dark, and here we have got AC vents too. So let's close these seats now. This is how it's closed, and now we are going to close the boot. This is the button to close the boot. Now it will close. That's very cool, right? Now close the door. So guys, this is Kia Carnival Limousine, and we have got three models in this, which are Kia Carnival. This is Limousine, and one is Prestige, and one is Premium one. So this is the most expensive one, Kia Carnival Limousine, and it's cost 42 lakhs. And I think it is worth that price, because it has got really very amazing features. So guys, that's it. Thank you for watching this video, and if you are new to the channel, do subscribe, like, comment and share this video. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.